Nako, guys. Back overfeed ako dito. Nako. Mama, gusto mo mag-share? Giving what to my mom.
Thank you, mama.
First bite is all yours, guys. Oh, that was the skin. Mama, what if people got satisfied from my mukbang because it was all clean? Guys, I hope you are all satisfied with Ayoko Ngoryo. Just a tour. So you can watch whatever stuff is in that. Ano pong ano dyan? Ano po yan, Papa? Wait, that's Benguet Atok. So watch some stuff from Benguet Atok. To celebrate 40 years of friendship. Pero 34 lang daw ang nagtulong. Pero wait, maliliit lang yung mga tulong ha. Mas parang malalaking strong sila. So huwag masyado mag-expect na katulad ito ng mga nakikita natin sa Japan videos. Pero syempre, kung gusto mong makita ang mga sakura in full bloom, galingan po ang time date. Noong bumisita kami noong early March, alas wala pang bulaklak or daon yung mga puno kasi hindi pa nila season. Usually daw ay 8 March to April, depende sa sakura. And kung mag-bloom, usually nagkakagal ang mga bulaklak for a week or two.
Wow, guys. Wow. This is Fishbowl Tangalulu. Just a joke, guys. Just my mom's. Mama, how happy ka when I make mukbang videos?
Spanish Trail ang tawag dito dahil vertical of a complex network of horse and foot trails established noong Spanish era. Minsan ay tinatawag din itong salt trail dahil kinagamit ito para transport ang asin throughout the region. And kung paano yun, sobrang precious ng asin dito. Sa totoo lang, hindi na namin natapos ng trek dito dahil sobrang inabot na kami ng tanghali at ang hindi na lang sikat ng araw. Pero sabi ng guide namin, nasa 2-3 kilometers ang haba nito at may tatlong man-made caves or tunnels. Doon na natapos ang tour namin. Pero kumalap ng sikura namin dahil pahapon na at hindi pa kami kumakain. We asked yung guide and driver namin kung saan okay kumain at ang pinaka-nire-recommend nila ay ang Doyong's Restaurant.
Guys, that is Doyong Restaurant. The Atok.
Nakakita natin to. Doyong dito.
Wow.
Mga Pinoy dishes ang pinahanin dito tulad ng chicken, chop suey, and fried rice.
Diyan sana tayo kakain.
Yung mga fresh na yan ay for sharing and malalaking serving niya. Kung solo ka lang, meron din silang rice toppings na 130 to 140 pesos per order. For dessert, specialty rotin.
That's custard thing.
Pero sa totoo lang, mas nagustuhan namin yung egg kai. Yan ang mga pwedeng mapuntahan sa ato. Although meron pang ibang activity,
I keep doing this stuff. Guys, if this makes you satisfied, then please like and subscribe to me. Click the notification bell to find some funny and weird and dumb stuff. Or sometimes extremely funny stuff. Gusto mo pa, Mama? Hindi na po? Guys, I'm just doing something. Guys, it's on a kebab stick. If your messenger is Luke A, let the watch this, you'll stop saying swear words. I hope you enjoyed, guys. I'm just going to bye, guys. Just good.